Exactly how much is 1 mL of filler? I'm often asked that question. This is a teaspoon. This is a 1 mL syringe. As you can see, it doesn't even fill a teaspoon. That's the small quantity that's required to make a really big difference.